あ、こんばんは。
キャラメルマキアートの、はい、グランデ。
グランデで、はい。はい。ホット開始どちらが
ホットでお願いします。
かしこまりました。はい、以上でよろしいですか、
はい。
ありがとうございます。はい、585円でございます。
はい。
失礼します。
はい。じゃあこれでお願いします。
はい。2000円でお預かりします。はい、お席ありがとうございます。つけてくれて、
ああ、
はい、ありがとうございます。
自主的に帰って迷惑じゃねえかなって。
いえいえ、
大丈夫ですか。
そうですか。
いやいや、
今日も頑張ってください。
いや、頑張るっていうかね、
面白いから、
うん、いやいや趣味だから。
あ、趣味なんです
か。趣味です。いやー、どうなんかね、ゴールデンウィーク忙しいですか。
そうですね、
待ちます。あー、そうだよね。
今日は
普通
の配
列じゃない。うんうん、後半忙しいんだよね。
うん、
どっか行っちゃう人は行っちゃうしね。
そうですね。
俺なんかどこも行けなくてさ。
でもやっぱ後半お出かけの方が多い。
そうですね。うん。
どっか行かないんですか。
いや、混んでるから高いしね。逆にあのみんな帰ってきたし、落ち着いた後に行った方が安いじゃないですか。俺レストランのオーナーなんですよ。
あ、じゃあもう、
うん、ずっとこの商売でね。まあ今ちょっと目悪くして休んでんだけど、はい、はい、もうジジイになったから見えないんで。あ、でもね、美人は見えんのよ。
あ、
見える見える。
お料理もされるんですね。
もう40年もずっと、うん、ずっと海外でと日本でやってたから、それで英語がちょっと分かる。
はい、そうなんですね。はい、何系のお料理なんですか。
何でもします。
すごいですね、かっこいい。でも結構縛り多いじゃないですか、やっぱりフレンチはフレンチ、イタリア
まあ作れてば何でもするんだけどさ、
う
ん、俺のほら、あげるよ、 YouTube チャンネルもある。
あ、
もう
結局、すみません、名前がいつも、
まあ、これで分かりますから、
はい、
はい、よかったら、はい、よろしく。それ見てればね、
はい、
分かるわ。
あ、分かり
みんなに言って、はい、よく分かんないね。海外行っちゃうじゃん、海外って。いや、もう日本やばいよ。
あの東南アジアとか行ってくると、うん、特に日本人のなんだろう、コンプラ、コンプラ、コンプラって今ね、言うじゃないですか、うん、
コンプラ、
オーバーコンプライアンス、
ね、あ、コンプライアンスね、
言うの聞こえなくて、
うん、
でみんな会社にいる人たち目が死んでるでしょ。
あ、
東南アジアの人たちみんな元気だから、ね、
そうそうそう。
海外のマスター可能性
もあるね、うん、昨日ね、タイの友達と一緒に遊んでたんですよ。もう元気元気、物の考え方が。あ、どうした来た。 He's always got some parking session like some discount time always almost closed you know, market time.
Yeah.
Sometimes I got the, you know, phone call. Max, let's go to the challenger. The time on, you know, sale, sushi.
Actually, do you know what a hyena is? Hyena.
Hyena.
Hyena. It's an animal.
A hyena. Yeah.
I always say to show, mm-hmm. like when we're at the supermarket, mm-hmm. and you can see the person with the
sticker. Oh, I see.
And everybody comes.
Is that using hyena is a very popular in this kind of experience situation in English?
I think so.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Or maybe just in my brain.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah,
oh, it's good. Oh,
like
yeah.
The pack.
Oh. We use playing the pachinko.
Oh, okay.
Pachinko で使います。
え、pachinko play? Hyena?
Hyena.あのね、
あのね、
出てた。
Explain.
English. Oh, guys, come on.
That is not popular now. Not popular now. あんまり今やらない。
かもね。
そうそう。
今。ちょっと。
So, it's like a keyword from back in the day.
Some years ago, chance rate is changed
about week. But
some customer go home, remain the chance
I see.
To the next week.
Okay. Wow, I see.
Right. So then
someone go to this.
Going together, ne? Get chance. Hyena. Hyena. Pachinko hyena.
Okay.
It's nice topic.
Yeah, so you like pachinko, right? danger. No.
Hyena.
But that is like a buzzword. Right? Hyena. So you can think challenger or pachinko. I think it's very Japanese because it's
I never saw that kind of situation in Los Angeles.
Yeah, because, I think overseas
it doesn't have a time sale, you know.
Otherwise maybe overseas everyone just waits until that time because it's guaranteed here every day so, but people still buy beforehand, but I think overseas maybe everyone waits till it's cheap.
I love it.
So, yeah. If it's like expired the day before, maybe there's a sticker. Mm-hmm. Or not fresh food. I think fresh food, something happens. Maybe donation.
So, in the cart, not the fresh food.
Yeah.
Cup, the expired day is coming.
That's very common. Yeah. If it's like a packaged, not fresh food, then that's very, very common in New Zealand. Yeah. My family goes there. Cheap, discount. Mm. Yeah, that's a good discussion. But sushi, Does anyone have sushi once a week?
I wish.
Yeah.
Not bad conveyors, it's traditional one, but I really don't. Oh, but so expensive.
Same. Yeah. I understand the feeling. No, maybe once a month, similar for you.
It's supermarket. Okay. It's night I going to eat.
Supermarket sushi is, I think it's really good. Good quality.
Yeah. I think they had a sushi machine making nigiri, rice.
Right.
Just wasabi a little bit and cut of some slice of each kind of fish. Just put on. That easy to
like
make.
Like a robot.
Yeah.
Wow.
Easy to make. Some half time, half life, make it. So it's, like same uniform than packet. Yeah, it's not that they want to be like specialist. Just a half time person make it.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's just rice as well.
Yeah.
Just sushi rice. Yeah. You can put own topping. That's interesting. Okay, well, we have about 11 minutes, so we better move on. How often do you listen to music?
Every day?
Yeah.
On YouTube.
Okay. Do you have subscription?
YouTube.
YouTube? Is it free YouTube or do you pay?
'70s rock.
Rock on Harate.
On YouTube.
Yes, but there's the option to pay and then no ads. Right. But some people, like I have free. So just Wi-Fi. Yeah. Nice. Does anyone not listen to music? How often do you go to the dentist?
Oh.
Dun 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 dun.
Do you? 3 months I go to the dentist and the check.
Like the cleaning?
Yeah, cleaning. Yeah.
Cleaning. Four times a year, maybe. Wow. Nice. Okay.
So my dentist always send a postcard. You better check, you know, make some reservation.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. They had a good system. Always attached to like a homepage, then request, no phone call. Very easy to find some empty, you know, hour.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. So you can book online.
Yeah.
I see. So maybe similar every 3 months, you think?
Yeah, that's right.
How about the rest of us? How often do you go to the dentist? Never! Maybe every 3 months? Every 4 months? Yeah. How about ish?
About 2 times a month.
Yeah, 2 times a month. Mm.
Wow. 2 times a month?
Yeah.
Really?
One time. two months.
Okay. Very different meanings.
Yeah.
Once every 2 months. Every other month, maybe.
My friend of mine. He's a dentist.
Oh, yeah. Mm.
That's so, wow. So you have a great friend, and you have a great friend.
He said, yeah. My tooth alive up to 80.
Oh. Yeah?
Mm. Ah. じゃあ俺 80 まで自分の歯で生きているっていう。
So they're very, very healthy.
80, なんとかっていうの。
80 years old and 20 years
old. そう言われたんです。
So it's a good thing.
Yeah.
So advice, maybe every other month you should go to the dentist. Find a dentist friend. Like, is she? I see. I think maybe overseas, because the dentist is so expensive,
yeah.
Especially in the States, and New Zealand is very, very pricey. So people usually don't go unless they have pain. When they have pain, I have to go now to the dentist. Then they get fixed. Otherwise, they don't go unless they are rich. It's different in Japan. It's very reasonable dentist fees. Yeah.
So dentures is popular in the your country. Dentures is a
dentures. Dentures. Fake teeth. Mm-hmm. Dentures. Yeah.
Yeah. Popular.
Very common. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just find word new word dentures.
Dentures. Yeah.
Ireba.
Dentures.
Yeah. Dentures.
English, please.
I teach you another technique. It's Google Lens. So if you
Google Lens,
if you got some menu like Spanish and French, it's just like this. So changing Japanese.
But you need Wi-Fi?
No.
It's really, really handy, yeah. Google Lens, or even if you open the camera, through the camera.
Google Translator からできる。だから今やってみれば、Google Translator 出してみて、何でもいいから。
That button there, and then translate, and then you find some writing, and then take a picture, and it translates.
Yeah,
it's amazing. This changed my life. Life changing. Yeah, it's very helpful. Okay, number four. How often do you go to the supermarket?
Oh. We are 2 times a week.
2 times a week.
Yeah. Is it like a set day? Like Monday and Wednesday, or just random?
Just a random.
How do you decide?
Because empty in the fridge, you know, no stock.
That's smart, yeah. Yeah, makes sense. Do you go together?
Yes.
Sometimes.
Oh.
Yeah, because, yeah, sunny day I'm just get a backpack, then walk 4 kilo. Yeah, good for my health.
Okay, yeah, that's...
Yeah, good for my health.
Good exercise.
Yeah, but a nice breathing air and so nice flower each residence, you know, just take shot, you know, take walk. Oh, it's good, but I cannot carry heavy item. It's right. Some big, huge oil or some liquid, you know, too heavy.
Just in the backpack.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the best supermarket in Shibata?
I love Challenger.
Challenger.
Oh, you know that?
Challenger,
yeah?
Is here as
yeah,
well.
Oh, I see.
Kobari, uh-huh. Kobari has Challenger. Tenno? Kobari? Tenno, one of them.
Oh, yeah.
Someday we will see each other there.
Mm.
Yeah, notice.
Yeah, good product.
Challenger.
Professional use.
Right, yeah. And bulk? There's
Big, it's a low price and good quality,
yes.
A good taste.
Yeah, every day it's like, what?
I think a different capacity of a fridge size of huge one, right? In New Zealand.
That's
in Japan, it's
a
little
compact. Yeah, true. Yeah, so the size of the fridge and the size of the people.
Also, in Japan, it's get easy to the food product. So
yeah.
Convenience store, some supermarket.
Right. And the ready-made meals as well. Yeah.
Yeah, also some delivery system. Just call and deliver.
Mm. Very convenient. Cute. Yeah. So it's very different. Yeah. How about ladies? How often do you go to the supermarket? Are you every day? Ah. Wow. Yeah, is it after work or
sometimes.
Like? Yeah. And you buy the groceries for dinner? Wow. Which supermarket is your favorite? Harashin is good too, yeah. I think Harashin has good natto. Sho gets natto from Harashin,
really?
Kimchi from Challenger,
he kind of chooses,
based on the cheapest.
Harashin,
I love Harashin. Really? I should try it. What's the size?
They have an ordinary size, also they have a small size and the green one or electronic and the sesame and the
How can you explain ohagi just using English?
How would you explain? Ohagi is like it's a traditional Japanese sweet.
Yeah.
It's probably how I would start to say, and then generally it's like bread bean, right?
Mm-hmm.
Red bean, kinako,
soy powder,
maybe sweet. Yes, sweet soy powder, and it's hard to explain. Isn't it?
Yeah, I know that.
Is it like a?
Japan has a kind of like a two different kind of rice. One of a regular rice, one of a mochi rice. It's more sticky.
Okay,
that's
right.
Why, like a half, you know, like a mashed, steamed mochi rice. They're making like a bowl.
Right.
The outside is like a red bean jam.
Mm.
That is my experience, you know, that ohagi means to the foreign people.
That
because, I'm chef, so I'm, you know, just connected to the food
chef,
life.
Yeah.
That's why I had knowledge.
That's right.
Yeah, easy to experience.
Mm. And the word mochi, it's kind of universal now.
Mm-hmm.
So even people who who don't really speak Japanese, if you say mochi, probably they understand. Yeah, the sticky bread. Delicious. Yeah, ohagi. I will try harashi.
Yes, they have a small ohagi and many kinds, several kinds of sweet.
Okay, I will look at it. Thank you.
So that's like all same teeth, it's a different teeth, it's assorted one.
Assorted.
Different teeth? Mazatte. Assorted one.
And each one is small, so we can eat it. Yeah. And sesame, and soybean powder, and the beans, and also the green one is
Dadacham is a kind of like soybean, the green soybean, the mashed.
Oh.
Yeah, called dadacha. That's
like
a word from edamame, that's right.
Is that right?
Yeah, green one.
But that one also good.
Oh, I see. It's like kind of savory. Like not so sweet, it's more like
sweet.
Okay. Guaranteed. I will try someday. Thank you, yeah.
But you told me before.
Ohagi. I forgot the word for a moment, yeah. But what were you saying then?
Did you say before you love Yukimi Daifuku, the ice cream? Right?
I do. I think that.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Yeah.
I'm really surprised. Oh, yeah. How do you know Yukimi Daifuku?
It's delicious.
Yeah, inside the ice cream and cold and the mochi
more.
Outside, right?
Yeah, delicious. Mm. I enjoy those. Yeah, all Japanese sweets are amazing.
Yeah.